Doctors are trying to save the life of a 19-year-old man hit by a car near the site of the Faster Horses Music Festival. Police haven't released his name or which hospital he was flown to. Now, the accident happened when it killed 19-year-old Makayla Hostetler of Mason. Alana Latane talked to one of her friends today.
Never not be a smile on my face like when I was with her and stuff, and we would always be laughing together.
19-year-old Makayla Hostetler of Mason was described as bubbly, friendly, and outgoing, but more importantly, gone too soon.
She's nobody's stranger, like she can talk to anybody. She just has one of those personalities, really personable. And
a little after 4 this morning, Makayla and another 19-year-old male were walking on or near Brooklyn Highway when they were struck by a car. Makayla was pronounced dead on the scene. It has Gunnar Morrell, a longtime friend, remembering what he will miss most about Makayla.
Just the goofiness that we shared together. I don't think I can ever share that with anybody else. Like, just that certain, I can't even explain it, just that certain kind of charisma that me and Makayla had.
And the time he asked Makayla to prom.
We just used to call her Cheeto or whatever. And so I brought out a poster after a tennis game, and it said Cheeto, and then in parentheses it said Makayla, and I said, "Will you be my flaming hot date to prom?" And then I brought like a bag of flaming hot Cheeto, so that was really cool. That was funny.
Gunnar tells me that if he could have a chance to tell Makayla one last thing, it would be,
"Everybody loves you, and like everybody misses you, and I mean, she's just gone way too soon, and everybody cares about her."
In Mason, Alani Latang, Fox 47 News.
Now, we have reached out to her family and we expect to hear from them tomorrow. They've set up a GoFundMe account, and the Lonnie County Sheriff's Office tells us alcohol was a factor in the crash, but investigators have not said whether the 17-year-old driver or either of the victims had been drinking. We'll, of course, keep you updated.